Welcome to another Minecraft update video, and this time around there are a few things to talk about that don't really concern just the world itself, but also the snapshots overall. And that is that in snapshots stuff can be a bit buggy, and that has to be expected. I'm not really frustrated with any of that. It's just kind of, you know what you're in for if you are going on a snapshot. It's not always working as intended. And some of the stuff happened, which also kinda really influences this project. For example, with last week's snapshot, at some point I noticed that the villagers weren't reproducing. So even though I was making more and more space for them, they really didn't get it on, and I was always stuck with the same few people in here. So that kinda was a bit boring, especially if part of this experience is about expanding the village and making it more interesting and stuff, and just getting bigger, getting more villagers around, and hopefully at some point some iron golems. But that stuff all didn't really work out. Also, some of the villager traits were kinda broken. In the end, they would always tend to really quickly block up the trades, not unlock them anymore, and you could end up with a lot of villagers that were just completely useless after a while, exactly due to that. But in the end, I just figured I'd just leave this for a while and wait for the next snapshots, which we got right now. Snapshot 19W08A. It's kind of fixing a few of the things that I just mentioned. So, yeah, we got the villager functionality back when it comes to trading, so they would properly level up and refresh often enough to not completely lock up at some point. Villager breeding also worked, and yeah, I was quite happy with that, started playing again, but in the end I found another bug, which I should have noticed in my testing world really, but I didn't really pay too much attention. But it turns out that sometimes, you know, that villagers and passive animals and such shouldn't really despawn. At least not on their own. You should have to kill them or something like that. But as you can see, this town right now is kind of lacking some inhabitants. I think there's a horse on the other end of town, and well, there's still me around, but apart from us two, where's the horse? There aren't any villagers around here, and they're also not in their buildings or anything. So, yeah, what happened is, turns out apparently when you leave an area and completely unload the chunks and come back later, this is what can happen. I don't know if some of the mobs suddenly count as despawnable, like hostile mobs if you are out of an area, or if there's like a memory issue or so. But well, everything is kinda dead here, and I'm not too happy about that. So what's going to happen here is I'm going to wait until the next snapshot, because if I just keep on playing here in a ghost town, it doesn't really make much sense at all. And respawning everything as it is, if they can despawn again, it's also not too great. So in the end, I'm just gonna wait here. I've got my spawners ready to repopulate everything, and we'll go from there at some point, if everything is fixed here. So yeah, that's the main thing about this video. Also, I can now showcase my big building I got here. A little bit of a longer one with 16 apartments. So 8 on the bottom floor, 8 on the top one. Each of the top floors also has a little balcony. So yeah, just have another door here, which also counts towards the villager thingy over here, the total amount possible. So yeah, this is just a big complex in order to have more villagers in total, and it actually totally worked. I think the first villager baby was made in one of these apartments. So yeah, I was quite happy with that. Then I went on a journey to get sugarcane in order to get more of new crafting blocks and such. And I came back to this. Everything is gone. So yeah, not too happy about that, but what can you do? As I mentioned, this is what has to be expected when you are playing on snapshots, so I'm not gonna be angry about this or frustrated. It's just it has to be expected. The best way to go forward from here is to just leave it until this is fixed and then repopulate everything. I'm not gonna go for the exact count or anything. I don't have that in my head anyways. It's just going to be a few villagers, and if they want to breed from there, they can hopefully do that in the next one, but right now, as it is, I don't feel like I should be doing anything else here apart from leaving it as it is. Maybe fixing some of the errors I made when building this roof here, but apart from that, yeah, stuff will have to wait, unfortunately. So, yeah, that's my update for this one. And you know why I likely won't be making any more videos for a moment, because before I want to play on this again, this stuff has to be fixed, and then I'm going to repopulate. Not the other way around, it just doesn't make much sense. So yeah, as it is, this is it, but we'll definitely come back to this, hopefully sooner than later, because I really like playing in this. But well, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope if you did something similar to me and are playing with snapshots, that you don't have issues. And well, until next time, thanks for watching. Bye bye.